6 días de cuarentena total, brother. ¿Qué sepa gente de YouTube? Yo soy Nogueira. Bienvenidos a mi canal. El día de hoy vengo con otro video más del simulador XXplane. Para. Con el tour que estamos haciendo llamado Tour América, que si no sabes lo que es, te recomiendo ver el video anterior. En ese video lo explico muy bien, te lo voy a dejar aquí, solo dale click y listo. Dentro de ese video vas a encontrar también que te voy a dejar otro link de este lado, pero dentro de ese video donde te va a dejar todos los vuelos que hemos hecho hasta el momento. Igual te voy a dejar la lista de reproducción aquí abajo en la descripción por si quieres ir a verla desde el día 1 hasta el día de hoy que estamos. En el video anterior pedí a la gente que se suscribiera. Éramos en ese momento 172 personas, si no recuerdo totalmente. Y de ese momento hasta ahora somos 178 personas. Recuerden que el reto es llegar a la cifra de 500 suscriptores para hacer el reto en el canal. Así que, ¿qué esperas? Dale like a este video, suscríbete al canal y listo, brother. Y activa la campanita si quieres que te avise todas las veces que sube un nuevo video a mi canal de YouTube. Actualmente en YouTube, el Tour América va por Paraguay. En Twitch, que es donde hago los directos, solo me falta Venezuela, Suriname y Guyana. Para terminar solamente con América del Sur y continuar entonces con América Central. Así que si me quieres seguir en Twitch, el link en la descripción de este video para que te lleve directamente y me puedas seguir. También es gratis. Ok, ahora sí, comencemos. Actualmente aquí en YouTube nos encontramos en Paraguay y nos dirigimos hacia la capital de Brasil. Vamos a ir en un Boeing 737-800 de la compañía Copa Airlines, representando Panamá, con el número de vuelo 562. Tiempo real de vuelo 2 horas 30 minutos. Tranquilo, aquí en YouTube está editado, brother.
Obviamente.
Antes de comenzar con el vuelo, quiero decir que hoy es 26 de marzo. O sea, hoy cumplo 6 días de cuarentena total. Así que por ello estaré mucho en Twitch y en mis redes sociales, también como Instagram. Así que ahí es donde avisaré si estoy en directo o cuándo y qué y dónde. Te dejaré mi Instagram por aquí para si me quieres agregar. Y así estás pendiente de las cosas que pasan aquí en Panamá. Así que ahora sí, espero que tengan un buen viaje. Yo soy José Nogueira. Me despido de ustedes. Y ahora sí que empiece el vuelo. Let's go. Maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying.
Captain has trauma fasten seatbelt sign. We do ask that all passengers take your seat at this time and please fasten your seatbelt. Just as a reminder, we cannot leave the gate until carry-on items are properly put away. All overhead bins are closed and all passengers are seated.
Guys, the wheels on board.
Flight attendants, prepare for departure, cross-check and all call. Thank you.
All right, we've got everyone strapped in. Give us a ring if you need anything.
All calls and texts terminated. In just a few moments, we'd like you to direct your attention to the video screens located throughout the cabin for an important safety demonstration on our Boeing 737 aircraft. Thank you.
There are so many places to go in this world and so many airlines that can take you there.
So we thank you
for making the journey with us.
Thank you.
And now we'd like you to pay attention to the following safety video.
First, please fasten your seatbelt. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull on the loose end of the strap to tighten. To open, lift up on the buckle.
We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times, as turbulence can occur unexpectedly.
As we prepare for takeoff, please be sure your seat back and tray table are up and carry-on baggage is under a seat.
Smoking is not allowed at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the laboratories may result in a fine.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all signs and crew member instructions about seatbelts and smoking.
So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Please refer to the safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in ceiling compartments. Each cabin exit door and some exits over the wings are equipped with an evacuation slide. Some slides, except those over the wings, may also be used as rafts. This aircraft has escape path lighting in the aisle. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. In an emergency evacuation, leave all carry-on bags behind and quickly proceed to the nearest exit.
If the aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen.
Put the yellow cuff over your nose and mouth. Lift the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Breathe normally.
Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first and then help others near you.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. If necessary, an end-of-life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use the vest.
The crew will now be coming through.
Push card on the way.
Cabin check.
We'll be back after takeoff with more information about your flight.
One more time, no more texting, talking, everything has to be in airplane mode or powered off at this time, please.
Final item that they needed to take care of before we depart. So pretty close to right on schedule today. Should be just a few more minutes. Maintenance will wrap up, hand us our logbook, and we'll be on our way. Thanks for your patience.
Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for landing.
acontece.
Now it should be a relatively smooth flight. Seatbelt sign is off. Please only move around the cabin when that sign is off. Come in your seat. I do request your seatbelt vest badge regardless of the seatbelt sign. If you have pavement look closer, meanwhile, please sit back and relax. Enjoy the trip with us.
Okay, main is 5-3, Roger. Turn left there at Echo.
5-3-5-0131.
Operation 10, they're on the ground. Operation 10, proceed via November Echo. Cross runway 16 to November, hold short 25 right at Echo.
1,000 to go.
And verify that was getting there
38. 70 Jones, Daytona ground, runway 25 left. Taxi via Echo Sierra, hold short 25 right.
35
left,
Sierra 157.
25 left,
Echo, Sierra, 4 short, 5 right. 5
left,
5
Have you calling at once? This is the
Airport 7500 in Sarasota, Roger,
and what's the abbreviation for station?
We still
think the plane is called
the runway 5500.
LS 7, once again, from the in-flight deck here, we are on our descent. Seatbelt signs can be back over our right. If you're up and bound, please return your seats and fasten your seatbelts. Still showing well ahead of schedule. Thanks again, so hope you have a nice week. Have you on air from here very shortly.
November 9, are we seeing November, cross 16, November, please be there next.
Daytona ground, 6-6.
Fertile 115, Daytona ground, runway 25 left, taxi via Echo Sierra, hold short 25 right.
Plop.
Portal 115, taxi to 25 right, full length.
Oh, roger that.
3-1, it's on the ground, taxi to Shelf Air, via Whiskey.
Portal 404, maintain VFR at or below 3000. Departure frequency will be 125.35, cross 3463.
Continue to 25 left.
Portal 1.
Air Bravo Sierra Golf, roger, hold on the ramp.
Hold on the ramp.
Sierra, hold short runway 25 right.
Taxi to runway 25 left, with Sierra, hold short 25 right behind.
And, roger, taxi via Sierra and Yankee, hold short of Thankfully Whiskey.
Too low, terrain. Too low, terrain.
Four.
Tank rate.
400.
Tank rate.
Portal 440, is 440 or 404?
Tank rate.
300.
440. Okay, we're 440, they're on the ground on line 25 left. Taxi via Echo Sierra, hold short on 25 right.
Tank rate. Too low, terrain.
50.
Too low, terrain.
30. 20. 10.
Okay, Riddle 429, I'm ready to taxi. Okay, Riddle 429 is on the ground, taxi 25 right, November 8th via Echo November.
Riddle 429, taxi to runway 25 right via November 8th via Echo November.
Chaser 12, cross runway 25 right, and hold short of 16 at Sierra.
Cross runway 25 right, hold short of 16 at Sierra, that's all.
November 358 Mike Hotel, Daytona Clarence cleared to the Opa-locka Airport via radar vectors Melbourne. November 358 Mike Hotel, are you back on?
Whiskey Phoenix, 7-3-4.
Daytona Brown, Riddle 422, Romeo 3, ready taxi.
R4 traffic will be holding in position, cross runway 25 left at Echo, proceed to the southeast ramp via Echo, Echo 1. 4, cross runway 25 left at Echo, traffic in position.
4, Daytona Ground, how do you hear?
4, Daytona Ground, how do you hear?
Cleared to cross
25
left to Echo 1.
R4, cross runway 25 left, traffic holding in position, no delay. Thank you.
Yeah.